EEG is a delicate skill of pattern recognition. You should be able to know those patterns to recognize them well. So this leads to the question of what is the best book for EEG? Well, the answer is dependent on your level of training. I am Dr. Omar Danoun, an epileptologist and clinical neurophysiologist. And as an EEG course director and associate program director for clinical neurophysiology and EEG track, I always get this question of what is the best book for EEG? So today we'll talk about what is the best book for beginners as a starting your EEG journey and for people who are like got the hang of EEG and want to get them to the next level, being a fellow or early career, and for people who are really expert EEGers and want to take their skills to the really to the next level and being expert in EEG. So let's talk about what are the characteristics of a good EEG book in general. So first, the book I prefer that it should be authored by multiple diverse group of people that they have different interests. The second thing is that the size really matter for you to be able to finish and go through the whole book. And third, I would like to see lots of pictures and illustrations because it's all about pattern recognition. So I would like to see those pictures in the book. And lastly, which is sometimes is a deal breaker for me, is that the availability of the book into an electronic format. So I would like to be able to access any book online or through an app or through anything online so that I don't have to carry the book physically and I can access the book anywhere I want without having the physical book with me. So I will give you my own experience and what lots of top tier programs in the country do, because I did reach out to all of those great programs and got their opinions on what they use for themselves and for their trainees. First is the beginner level for resident and early level trainees. Well, the winner is Rowan's Primer of EEG. So this is a pretty small book and it is very cost effective in terms of size. It's very doable and finishable during your few weeks rotation. It has pretty nice pictures throughout the book and nice illustrations, and they go over a good review for all concepts of EEG, and they talk about lots of aspects of EEG and for some about epilepsy. And at the end, it does have an electronic presence, and you can have an electronic copy, which is really good. And I really like this book, and lots of people in the country use that book for their beginner EEG. And one nice thing about this book as well, it does have at the end a question bank of questions and patterns to kind of like reassess what you learned so far, which is really adds a cherry on the top. So I left you links down in the description of this video, including all of these books that I will discuss today, and also added other resources for you to learn EEG, like courses and online things that you can do, and I will update those on regular basis. So every time you watch this video, this hopefully will have an updated resources for you. And please let me know down in the comment, what is your favorite EEG book and why did you choose that book? All right, the second book I really like for the beginner level is this book, Reading EEG, A Practical Approach. So this book is, the size is a little bit bigger than the Rowan's book. However, it does go deeper a little bit and enrich your understanding about many subjects. It is diverse and it does have an online subscription, which is really good. And all the subscriptions come free with the book. And also it is authored by a diverse group of neurologists and EEGers, which is really good. And this is a big strength. And it does talk about like deep subjects like the semiology of seizures and epilepsy, even like non-epileptic seizures, authored by pioneer in this subject. So it's a really rich book that gives you lots of ideas about EEG. And also it talks about other clinical neurophysiology subjects like interoperative monitoring of evoked potentials, and even talks about quantitative EEG, ICU EEG, and EEG and MEG source imaging, which is a new thing that is being more popular. So it would be good for you to kind of get an idea about all of those aspects. And it is, you can finish it in like about 3-4 weeks. So you definitely you can do it. And those EEG books are like easy to go through because they are all like all the pages just a picture. So you just look at the picture and move on. So now let's talk about the mid-level, the fellows and early career epileptologists. And the winner is Dr. John Ebersole, the legend of EEG, is a current practice of clinical EEG. So this book is like probably every epileptologist has a copy, and I got this copy as a gift for my on my graduation. So thank you, my program. And so this book is pretty nice book. It's diverse. It talks about all aspects of EEG. It will start from the basics, from the anatomy and physiology and all the molecular and physics of EEG, which is really good, gives you a nice background. And it goes into more deeper subjects of all EEG and surgical aspects. And it does have an online subscription, which is really good. You can search any word and you can just get directly to that subject. It has a nice pictures. Their pictures are a little bit smaller, but you know, like you're probably at a more experienced level. So you will understand them well. And so I think this book is a really good book for every fellow or an early level attending, or, you know, it works for every epileptologist, by the way. Now, the time for the real experts in EEG. And if you wanted the book that will take you to the really next level and the hardcore EEGer, so this is the secret of all of those people, the people who have like carried the MD slash PhD in their resume, and they have like a physics PhD. So this is the book for them that will take you really to be an expert, like the Jedi Master of EEG is Niedermeyer's EEG. So this book is really large book, and it's like, see, it's shiny, it's still new for me. And so this book has like, it goes into deep details of the molecular levels of the physics, all the resistance and capacitance of the brains and cells and all of that, and how the EEG is really generated and all of those like sources, and how is that presented on the brain. Really, it makes you like think of a deep level when you read EEG. It's a very good book for all of those details that makes you a real expert in EEG and epilepsy. It talks about a diverse population of like EEG for surgery, for intracranial recording, for ICUs. Like, it's a very comprehensive book, like the best book for EEG. But with a large volume that you can really go to the next level. And this book does have an online content and always, so that's all the characteristics of a good book. And you can check all the links down in the description, and let me know in the comments what is your favorite EEG book, and did you change your mind after watching this video? And you can watch this series about diagnosis and management of epilepsy. Also, to know more about anti-epileptic drugs, you can watch this series as well. And see you in the next video.